Alright, this is a song Tony and I wrote, and we named it Shrineapple, for a lack of a better name. And we wrote this song, and then halfway through, I go into a Bach Sonata and play half of it, and then go back into our song. So here's Shrineapple.